Welcome to our little business, Khan and Khan, and we're so happy to have you as part of the team. The Khan and Khan customer wants to find ethical fashion accessories, express their personality through a unique product, and ultimately achieve their dream of saving the world in style. So I'm going to take you through a number of possible interactions that you might have with the customer that can help you when you're selling our product and overcoming any customer objections. So I'm going to ask Subah to play the role of the customer, and I'll play the role of the team member. So I'll ask you, Subah, to start off with the first question.
Who are you and what can you offer me?
So as a team member, you say, Khan & Khan is an online marketplace that curates ethical, unique and handmade women's accessories from around the world. We specialise in jewellery made with semi-precious stones and accessories such as handbags and clutches in unique fabrics and materials.
What do you offer that is different to Zara or Topshop?
So we offer handmade goods as opposed to mass-produced accessories that are not unique. Buying our product means that you're helping the artisans, and your purchase means that the maker can afford to perhaps send her children to school or buy a sewing machine that will enable her livelihood and give her a sustainable income. Our jewellery and handbags are completely unique because they are designed from scratch and are not copied from anywhere. We select our own stones and match them with the right metals for a unique look. We also design our own jewellery boxes, which are custom made, ensuring that every aspect of our product is unique. This ensures that you, our customer, wears something that is sure to spark a conversation or compliment, and you won't see anyone else wearing the same item as you. Our competitors are only now catching on to the idea of sustainability and ethical production. The fact that we are already working under the philosophy of care for the environment and the makers is a big competitive advantage because we are amongst the first wave of movers in this space. Because we have established our brand based on this principle, our customers can see that we genuinely care about this philosophy, as opposed to other big fashion brands that might release an ethical range every now and again for commercial gain. Our authenticity will go a long way in creating a competitive edge over fast fashion competitors, and as consumers gain more awareness of sustainable fashion, our product will be competitive because of its quality and the fact that it's long-lasting, as opposed to products from fast fashion brands like Zara, H&M and Topshop.
Where does your product come from?
So we're working with a trusted supplier in India who creates fair trade, high-quality jewellery and allows us to customise.
And is your product affordable?
We are very, very fairly priced and have products to cater for customers with all budgets. Our delicate earrings in silver and yellow gold plating start at $99, with bigger pieces in the $150 range and limited edition pieces priced at $300 to $400 for yellow gold plating. Our handbags come in two sizes to cater for all budgets, and that includes a smaller size starting from $129 and larger sizes from $199. So I hope that gives you a good start from when you talk to customers about our product and face any objections. These conversations will go a long way in helping you close the sale.